Mercer County Medical Examiner says two men who were found inside the garage of a Paulsboro home yesterday died of carbon monoxide poisoning. Family members identified the victims to Eyewitness News as Lloyd Campbell and Alan Nichols. They were found inside a home on East Monroe Street just after 11 o'clock yesterday morning. Their deaths have been ruled accidental. The Philadelphia Health Department issued new holiday